Let me be very clear. We are calling for high ambition, not simply to save the negotiating process. This is a call for our survival.